And this door's open.
And what, you think you're gonna sneak in?
I've already scoped it out. It's open.
I was laughing, there's a standoff down there. Cars trying to get out and a car trying to get in. I'm like, really? One of y'all gonna have to, I brought my own bag.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
So your head.
I told Kenny, I said, it's gonna rain.
Welcome everybody.
It was pouring the rain down.
This evening for our match between visiting Lewis County and East Fairmont High School. Starting with the lineup for Lewis County. Number one, Landon Taylor. Number two, Xander Crouton. Number three, Jordan Baxter. Number four, Kellen Bruffy. Number five, Hayden Brown. Number six, Cooper Burkhammer. Number seven, Landon Bennett. Number eight, Zane Richards.
Got on a big pole because that was a sketch.
Number nine, Nick Hawk.
We were surprised.
Number 10, Devin Crowell.
The first couple games I went, man, got moved.
Number 11, Landon Bush.
No, they didn't.
Number 12, Drendan Richards.
Faces.
So I was like,
number 13, Josiah Heiney.
And then come back to him.
Number 14, Rowan McDougal. Number 15, Sean Donnellan.
We parked. Let's just keep driving until someone
comes. Number 16, Branson Satterfield. Number 18, Lincoln Runner.
They're trying to come in, and these people can't get out. They're just sitting there looking at each other.
Number 21, Yandel Zavala.
Well, they can't.
Number 22, Curtis Harris.
Just stand off, and the girl taking the ticket, she goes, what do they think? They're just going to sit there.
Number 24, Aiden Oldacre.
None of them were backing up.
They are coached by Caitlin Sturm and assisted by Sean Harris.
Yeah. Especially the
now for your hometown bead.
So West is playing some.
Starting with our reserves.
You have no backups? You have no backup players?
Number four, a junior, Tyler Frankhauser.
I know
a sophomore, number six, Christian Beckley. A senior, number eight, Lucas Messenger.
Okay.
A sophomore, number 11, Jason Beckley. A sophomore, number 14, Kyler Mollisey. A junior, number 18, Jacob Corbin. A freshman, number 19, Andrew Haar. A junior, number 20, Jared Terlowski. A sophomore, number 21, Jonathan Gillen.
I would have came back.
A freshman, number 22, Adam Morris. And your starters for East Fairmont this evening. Senior captain, number one, Braden Christopher. A junior, number three, Tony Thomas. A junior, number five, Colin Maxey. A senior, number seven, Aiden Cole. A junior, number nine, Aiden Glover. A senior captain, number 10, Tobin Fancher. A junior, number 31, Charlie Boyer.
My parents are still understanding.
A junior, number 15, Cully Wyckoff. A senior, number 16, C.J. Branley. A junior, number 17, Carson Church. And a junior, number 26, Caden Massey. They're coached by head coach Ian Hayhurst, assisted by Walt Larnard, Castle Brantley, and Jacob Bolander.
They even got the fan on. They usually have a section set up for visitors, recorders. But the yellow lines are aligned. The yellow lines, so that the outs are any further out than the what is normally. Starting there and then color, maybe start black and white to color. I don't know. Found pictures on New River Gorge, the bridge. I don't know if he was working on it or if he just went down. It was in the 70s, 74. So I looked it up. What years was this built? 74 to 77. So.
He's just ahead an awful lot.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
on, defense. Stop. Oh, there you go.
Come on.
Those five guys are basically going to play defense. It's not really the only guys.
Go, buddy.
Yeah. The back five's job is defense.
Okay.
Like here, they're playing a back line of three. Sleeping there. That's really the defensive guys.
Go get that. Hustle. Move,
buddy.
Good.
Corner kick for East. Corner for East.
Short field, push out!
Yeah. touch.
Short field and turf, it's a lot faster game.
Gift reach, number 8, Lucas Messenger.
Come on, Zane.
And for Lewis County, number 8, Zane Richards. Corner for the Bees.
Out, 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 good try.
Hey, keep them locked in. Keep them pinned in. Go.
In for the Bees, number 22, Adam Morse.
Was it number two?
I don't know. It's the one I'm supposed to be watching. Oh, like, yeah, he did great.
We saw him go on the field.
I didn't even see that.
Kinda. We saw the person come
heard
off.
Heard him announced on the field.
Corner for East Fairmont.
Good here.
Get in there, Debbie.
Owen. Keep working, Devin.
Keep working. Good ball.
That's good.
Good ball. Good ball.
And for the Bees, number one, Brady Christopher.
So once it passes one, it passes one. But I got them tight.
Get there.
Field goal, so
get a
touch.
Get a
touch.
Stay with
me.
Get a touch.
It's a corner for East Fairmont.
Come on, Brian. You can yell at that one.
In for the Bees. Number 16, CJ Brandley. Number 3, Tony Comas.
It's coming. My guys, yeah, you're right. Is it possible to stay over there?
You know, it's probably pouring the rain down to our house and catch us.
Get the zang.
It's coming.
And for Lewis, number 13, Josiah Heiney.
Time for you to move into the room, Jacob.
I'm sorry. He's a little varsity. He's back in. He just went back in. That was my plan, anyways.
Number 18, Lincoln Rome. And number 5, Hayden Brown.
It's unlocked.
It's unlocked. Anybody in there?
Mm-mm.
We'll get in there and start training real hard.
That's my plan. I scoped that out pre-game. Yeah, this is okay. Of course, they're miserable down there, but, you know.
Well, yeah, that doesn't matter. I mean, if I were running, I'd be like,
right.
Come on, five.
I bet that turf is extra slick now.
And for the Bees, number 11, Jason Beckley. Quarter for the Bees. Well, I usually do, but I get too hot.
Sarah about killed me yesterday, Sunday. We were working at her house.
At her house?
Yes, and outside. We were putting shells in her storage building, and we were fertilizing her plant trees, and putting rocks around, and then we were killing trees in heaven and stuff. And you know me, I'm a sweater.
Oh, come on!
I'm a sweater. Sweater. You know, you're hot and we can go get a water break. We're up, clearly, for real. I'm like, I'm gonna pass out. Mom, I'm sick. I'm done. I'm going to pass out. Oh, I'm in the middle of the Priors. Oh, goodness.
Waterfall.
What do I do? I'm like, just go get me water. I'll try to make it up the hill. I'm going to pass out. I'm walking down the hill. I finally get like halfway down. My fingers are tingling. I'm getting lightheaded. I'm going to puke. She's in there getting water. She got a cooling rag. I finally make it down to their house.
Oh, you made it to the house.
I just start puking.
Oh, God.
I'm having heat stroke. I'm dying.
This is not working out.
This is, I said, I'm done. Mom, what do I need to do? I'm like, just give me the cooling rag. Go back inside. Let me just sit out here and puke by myself. Like,
leave me alone.
So I just sat out there and just puked till I could stand up. And I went inside the AC. She goes, Aaron's like, okay, so next time you come over, I'll watch the kids. I mean, you can watch the kids while I'm working.
Devin Kroll.
She's like, I got really bad. I said, nope. I knew I was getting too hot. Like, just overheating.
I knew ahead of time.
I just knew I pushed it. She's like, yep. You know, that's the sign of a heat stroke. I'm like, I know. I'm good. So she'll probably never have me do that.
I don't know. Like, I brought a sweatshirt, but then I was like, yeah, I'm not going to wear it.
But yeah, I had one on. And I thought,
corner kick for the Bees. Back in for East Fairmont. Number 15, Cully Wyckoff.
Nope, not soccer. It goes. Now, when it's really hot, and then like the high 80s and 90s, it'll take a water break halfway through each quarter, each half. Good.
Goal! East Fairmont! Number 17, Carson Church.
Now, they're supposed to stop the clock. Probably did, because he has a clock on his arm. He has official time on his arm. Okay, I think I quit.
Yeah, I can hear them.
Go, buddy!
Oh, boy. Finish it.
Nice work. In for Lewis, number 12, Drendan Richards.
So I just grabbed my umbrella and threw it up, but it wasn't bad. That's like, I was soaked. Sorry. Wasn't thinking about that. It's not a, you can open the umbrella away from people.
Carson, go, go, go. Check it.
Oh, that'll be hurt. That'll be hurt.
The white team's required to wear white.
Back in for the Bees, number 10, Toe and Pancher. And for Lewis, number 6, Cooper Perkhammer. Also in for the Bees, number 19, Andrew Haar.
They said only if you make, you have to make a donation, but a minimum of $100. I was like, I'll give you $100. Way cheaper than what I paid you before.
Said really?
Yeah, to keep my spot. So. But they said if you break your spot, then you're going to
have to break. I mean, yeah, what if someone else would like that? And then you're planning on having that next year.
Well, you don't get that seat. You just get your spot to buy.
To get seats, okay.
Go, Devin!
Corner for the Bees. For the Bees, number 14, Kyler Mollisey.
They called it a delay of game. Oh God.
Trying to get back to my message.
tackle, Drendon. Get a touch.
I'm like, absolutely.
Why not? DJ's an hourglass. I chuck that bone and it sticks in my neck. Yeah. Shake it a little bit. It'll be great.
Yeah, you know, I was reading about it. They said something about the bone fragments. I'm like, okay, whatever.
We've been playing the most Fairmont on Sundays.
At the East
West Stadium? No, basketball.
Oh.
Usually,
Lewis,
like, from...
Lewis, you're traveling.
It's a Lewis County travel. It's fall. Varsity fall basketball. So they can have the team together and just get in touch with the coach, essentially.
Good job, Hayden.
Number seven.
Nice frog.
Keep going, Devin.
Goal for Lewis County.
Sorry. Stay with it.
Go, 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 go.
Come on, Smart White, get up there.
And for Lewis County, number 8, Zane Richards.
Trying to score, they're standing right here in the demon goal.
For Lewis, number 9, Nick Hott.
He played on. Move on.
Back in for the Bees, number 22, Adam Morris. And number 8, Lucas Messenger.
They call it advantage, they call it stuff. Changes the tone of the camera. It's a weirder color.
Come on, Devin.
Go, go, go.
Go, Lewis, go, Lewis.
pressure.
Finish it.
Lewis County, number 6, Cooper Parkhammer. Number 11, Jason Beckley.
I feel like I got in a spider web, but I haven't moved.
Well, that's probably what was going on.
Go, go!
Oh my God, you're going again.
Tobin Fancher. In for Lewis, number 13, Josiah Heiney. In for the Bees, number 4, Tyler Frankhauser. In for Lewis, number 11, Landon Bush.
Damn ball. Drop in, Toby, drop in.
And the guy that's closest to the ball on the other team gets the point. Get
there!
Just kidding. You should have saw the rest. Just show off the video.
Back in for the Bees, number 7, Aiden Cole. And for Lewis, number 24, Aiden Oldacre. Goal for Lewis.
I have to watch the film.
See what happens when you play to score? Get forward!
That's a great card.
Good morning!
Where the hell's the ball at?
Number five, Colin Maxey.
For the Bees, Jonathan Gillen.
Thank you.
Quarter three, Fairmont.
Number 14, Kyler Mollisey. Number 7, Aiden Cole.
Right. not watching.
No good.
Hey,
And for the Bees, number 22, Adam Morris.
Bad day.
Next time, follow up.
Good Hayden.
Good job, Hayden.
Yeah, just start diving like they do.
And for Lewis County, number 13, Josiah Heiney.
When the boy pushes in the back.
Go away! Man, you're in bad shape. Not even looking.
He's got the whole game.
I could just guard it.
Okay, would you please try not to rest the next seven for Hayden? Rip all of them.
Everything out east.
Everybody. Let's go, girls.
Move up, guys. Go.
Just stop, like, make the clock add 3 minutes and just stop at 3 minutes early.
Quarter kick for East Fairmont.
Way to fight.